in concert with Miss Terri Gibbs.
If you have a friend, you better keep them from